This video shows how to set up Canvas for incomplete grades where students will continue to do work in the original Canvas course. Note that at some institutions, instructors are unable to create sections. In the Los Rios colleges, this can be done by instructors, but only during the timeline cross-listing is available, roughly for 2 weeks, three times per year. At other times, your local Canvas administrator can set up the section for you. On the Sections tab of the Settings page of the course that the student was originally enrolled in, the first thing to do is create a new section. In this example, I'm including the word incomplete as part of the section name. Select the plus section button to create it. Then select the section name of the incomplete section, edit the section, and make sure to give the section an end date that is appropriate. The start date is less relevant, although that can be made to match today. It's very important to select the option that users can only participate in the course between these dates, which will allow students enrolled in the incomplete section to access the course, but will still prohibit the other students from accessing the course. Select the button to update section. The rest of the steps in this video should be able to be taken by an instructor without the assistance of a local admin. Go to the People page. On the People page, select the Atkins menu for the student who received the incomplete grade and choose the option to edit sections. Then select the Browse link and choose the incomplete section that was created. Select Update, and now this student is enrolled in both sections in this course. In this example, the student who received the incomplete grade now sees this course on their Canvas dashboard. Also note that for any students who receive incompletes, you will likely need to add a differential due date for assignments, which you can do by section so that their students are able to complete those assignments that they missed. It is important to do the differential due dates by section and not by individual student, because the section is what controls the student's access to the course.